guys. Hey, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, what's up? My name is Nassine. I've been keto since November 2018. I've lost almost 90 pounds and I'm still going. Today, I currently weigh 225. Weight fluctuates, unfortunately, from day to day. My lowest is 222, I think. 222? Yes. Do I believe that my actual weight is 226? No. It's water weight. It's water weight from getting up early. It's waste. I don't know a better way to say it. It's bodily functions and fluids and all the things. I've been sticking to my macros. I've not been eating anything that I know that would kick me. I'm all good. I'm not worried about that weight fluctuation because I know it will come off. I also usually tend to retain water around this time because this is now getting into the area where it's gonna be shark week in a couple of weeks. And so this is my body. This is how it's been most of my keto journey. It has only been a very short, like a week and a half, where the scale will reflect that I've lost weight because I hold on to water weight and all different things. And then I have my period and then it'll show me a new low. That's when I am consistent and I am losing weight. That is when I see my results. So I already had that week and now I'm fluctuating above it. So I feel that once I have that, I'll see a new low. Hopefully, fingers crossed. So this is the part of the video where I tell you what I had for breakfast and what I'm having for lunch. And for breakfast, as always, my coffee. I don't eat breakfast normally unless I am home. I had three different types of Bones coffee this morning. I tried the pistachio again. And guess what? It wasn't bad this time. I don't know what happened the first time. I don't know if I forgot to add, like, if I only added like a tiny bit of sweetener or what, I don't know, but it was good. It was good. Not my favorite, but it was still good. And then I had blueberry, which was delicious, and Highland grog. And then for lunch, keto chow, 1 tablespoon of pecan oil, 1 cup of almond milk, and unsweetened, and the rest water. And I did add a little bit of skinny syrup to this one. I think this one is mint. Yes. I added chocolate, mint, skinny syrup, the rest of what I had into this. And it is delicious. It's not overpoweringly minty. It's perfect. I like it a lot better than the chocolate mint from Keto Chow. I like this. This is good. So I'm going to enjoy this. And I unfortunately am unable to go look at the house that Chris and I are currently interested in because they are not available on the weekends to do a showing. So he is going to go look at that here in a little bit. And I'm sad because I can't go with and I have to work. So that's unfortunate. But I know he has much higher standards than I. So I'm sure if he sees something that isn't up to par, or you know, and he's gonna take pictures, and then if he likes it, then you know, we'll have to schedule something again and go see it. But I'm gonna call him before he heads out, so I'll see you guys after work.
All right, guys, this is dinner. I made 3 eggs with some spinach inside, and then I mixed the rest of my sausage and pepper meal from yesterday together. I did have a serving of pork rinds and a serving of French onion dip. So this is what I'm sitting at for the day. 10 out of 20 net carbs, 95 grams of fat, 101 grams of protein, 1,349 calories. And you know, same thing as always, breakfast, my coffees with my keto collagen and almond milk, and then lunch, my keto chow with 1 tablespoon of pecan oil and 1 cup of unsweetened almond milk and my Zip Fizz. And then here's dinner. 8.2 ounces of the sausage skillet. Actually, I think this is a little bit less, but that's okay. 34 grams of the spinach, 2 slices of mild cheddar cheese, 3 eggs, and I did include about 2 tablespoons of heavy whipping cream in with the eggs, and then my servings of that. So those are my macros for today. Link has a cut on his nose. You have a cut on your nose, puppy. Oh, look, it's in. You got owies? What happened? Oh, do you got an owie? Yeah, did a kitty get you? Probably. So, I think I'm gonna have a cherry limeade and I'm just gonna eat my eggs. Maybe I won't eat it all. What do you guys think? You wanna take bets? Probably will. But I always say that and then I like devour it. Cause I don't know. That's just what I do. But I really shouldn't if I'm not hungry. But that's a struggle in itself. Maybe I might have some berries. I don't know. No, I won't have some berries. I will not have berries because I have all of this to eat. Fighting with myself right now. Sorry. All right, guys. Tiffany wants to show you some of her drawings.
Wait, do you want that you got me this for my birthday?
Yes, I do.
I don't know if I want to.
Why?
I don't
Nobody's gonna make fun of you, Tiffany. That your art is very good. I love it. Look at this picture she drew. It almost looks like a sticker.
I don't like this one.
I do.
I hate it.
I like it. Look at that. She drew Link. How adorable. Aww. It's good, Tiffany.
It looks like a cow.
He kind of does look like a cat, but that's okay. He's still cute. It's still cute. Very nice.
Well, I've given people my other drawings, so all I have, like, in the rest of it is just, like, circles.
Circles.
And that was supposed to be fish, but...
All right, I'm going to go eat. I actually did not eat all of it.
The next day.
Hey, guys. So... Instead of, first off, welcome to Thursday. This is my Friday. I am off tomorrow for Tiffany's two doctor's appointments that she has. Let me get my card out of my pocket and put it away. So I did bring my keto chow, and I was going to have keto chow, but it's so cold out today. It's like 25 degrees outside right now, and I am freezing. So I did not want keto chow. I wanted something warm. So I went over to Bush's. That's the local like grocery store next to work, and they had, this isn't upside down. I thought I put it in upside down and I was gonna freak out. They had pepper steak and then broccoli and chicken. And I asked the lady, like, what do you guys like put on like the chicken and the broccoli? Like, do you put anything on it? Is it just chicken and broccoli? Just chicken and broccoli. Sweet. So I got some chicken and broccoli, and then the same thing with the pepper steak. It was just peppers and cooked in a broth and stuff. So I'm okay with that. There's a couple green peppers in here. My tomatoes rolled off of my salad, so I need to get those back because I made a little salad. It's just romaine, like half of an egg, two tomatoes, and about a teaspoon of shredded cheddar cheese on about a cup, maybe not even a cup, half a cup of romaine. So this is what I'm gonna have. Looks delicious and it smells amazing as well. So I'm gonna eat that, and because I went, you know, I don't have much time, so I'm just gonna go ahead and close this part of the vlog. I will probably vlog much more later because I don't have to go to work tomorrow morning. I will say this, a pimple the size of Montana has taken residence on my face. If you've not been able to see that from this video, it is gigantic. It is very painful and I feel like I'm gonna die. I tried to get rid of it yesterday, and if you can see, this side of my lip is swollen. My lip is literally swollen from this, and it feels weird to talk and everything. It's so painful. And then my lips keep getting chapped, and yes, it's a pimple. It is a pimple. It's not a cold sore or anything like that. It is a pimple. I've been breaking out a lot, and I think that's been happening to me more recently around my period time. And it never used to happen before, but now it does. I don't know. I also did my nails. Yee. I should have recorded it. Dang it. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna eat.
Hey guys, home from work. I had to stay almost 30 minutes after work today. Not happy. So it's 6:48 now because I had to go get a money order for rent, and then I had to stop and get some food. I'm gonna show you what I picked up. I didn't go like grocery shopping, but I went to Meijer. I just got things that I can't get at Aldi for when I do go grocery shopping, but I'll show you. All right, so this is for dinner tonight. This was on sale for $5, normally 10. So yes, I'm buying this. Thick cut bacon. This is a hickory smoked. This is the hickory smoked. I got two packs of these. These were $8. Each, there's eight patties, so $1 a patty. Making double cheeseburgers tonight for everybody. Thanks to one of my subscribers, William, he told me that Meijer now has every flavor of Rebel. So hello, I've never tried some of these flavors, so coconut almond swirl I now have to try. And what I like about Rebel is it is, if you wanted to and all you counted was your net carbs, you could eat this entire thing for 6 net carbs. However, if you count other things, you know, there is 19 grams of fat per serving. So per container, it's 58 grams of fat and 10 grams of protein for the whole container and 610 calories. So, I mean, that's completely up to you. However you do your keto. And then the other flavor I got is cherry chip. I've really been wanting to try that one. And then you guys, I don't know what's going on with blackberries, but they have been on sale the last couple of weeks for like $2 for $3. The same with raspberries. And that's why I've been getting so many berries lately. Well, today they were on sale $2 for $1. So I picked up 4 packs of blackberries, and they're not molding or looking like they're gonna go bad or anything. So yeah, my kids love them. I love them. So I got 4 packs of those and 1 pack of raspberries. I also picked up some root beer Zevia because it's one of my favorites. Pop-wise, Zevias are zero everything, and they are sweetened with the stevia leaf extract. So these are, they're a little bit pricey, but they're delicious. And I also got a Coke Zero. All right, I'm gonna cook. You guys, okay. The Autumn Heather here on YouTube, she always sends me cards and it's so sweet. And this is really a really cute card. It says, I love you more than coffee, sleep, bacon. Are you still watching this TV show? Netflix, binge watching TV. And then it has a bunch of stickers. I love you, a latte, looking sharp. You're out of this world. Nissine, you are such an inspiration. Never give up. Have a great day, Lisa, aka the Autumn Heather. You guys, please go check out her channel. I will link it down below. Thank you so much. I really, really love this card. It's very cute. Thank you. I don't even remember the last time I got a Valentine's Day card. That's so sweet.
I guess I can show you the rest of the stuff I got. I did get some toilet paper that you don't care about. I got this double-sided adhesive roller for my planner. The last thing of markers that I got, they kind of suck. So I've been doodling a lot and I thought that these looked really cool. These are the Bic Intensify. I hope they work good. They were on sale for only $20 for this whole pack. Normally they're like 30, so it's like 10 off. Then these were buy one, get one 50% off. So I got tropical coconut and milk and honey splash because we needed soap. And then a lot of you ask me what kind of foundation I use. This is the foundation that I use. Usually I get the dewy, but I decided to get the matte and poreless this time because I have been a little bit greasier lately, oily, whatever you want to call it. So I'm going to try this and I'm going to see if that helps because this is for normal to oily, whereas the other one is for like dry. I haven't had an issue with like dry skin on my face in the past few months, so I'm trying the matte. All right, guys, this is my dinner. What do I have here, you might ask? So I have three, what you might ask. You are asking. Three, are you asking? Okay, get on with it. Three beef patties. Shush. With, this is all together, just one slice of the pepper jack cheese, one serving of pickle chips, some sugar-free ketchup, and a little bit of mustard. One slice of thick cut Oscar Mayer bacon. Some spinach with some flaxseed and ranch and one hard-boiled egg. Now, I'm going to show you my macros and you're probably going to be like, what the heck? But let's do this. All right. Yes, I've only eaten 6 net carbs today. I've only eaten 100 grams of fat today, but check out my protein. 155 grams of protein. I went over by 51 grams. I went over by 157 calories. I'm not super mad that I went over on my protein like that because really it's one day. It's not that big of a deal. But so here we are. I had 54 grams of the spinach, 34 grams of bacon, 228 grams of the ground beef patties, a slice of the cheese, one egg, and one serving of the pickles. A lot of the protein also came from that sliced cheese sandwich that I had at lunchtime. My boss bought it for me. It was a random thing. I think that was like 16 or 19 grams of protein. And then, of course, I had chicken and steak at lunchtime. So that's where all of my protein came from today.